This weather update is brought to you by Mitsubishi Motors, wishing you a safe and happy holiday season.
Hello again. There's a fine morning in store for most of the South Island, with some cloud in the north and west. Any lingering showers in coastal parts of Otago and Southland should clear by mid-morning. Later in the day, northeasterlies will develop around coastal areas. Hardly any wind at all inland. The North Island has cloud with a few light showers in the north and west from about Northland to Whanganui. The showers are expected to clear from most places in the morning, just a few lingering in parts of Northland. It's fine right through the east and south, just with a little bit of cloud here and there.
Hurry into the Noel Leeming Boxing Day sale, because for 2 days only, we're knocking 20% off these top brands. For big savings on big brands, get online or in-store now. But hurry, sale ends Monday. Come home with Noel
Leeming. Need a little extra to kickstart your morning? Then try the new Breakfast Hunger Buster. A massive McMuffin, bacon and egg McMuffin, hash brown and a small hot drink. All for just $7.95.
Drop everything! For 2 days only, Spotlight is slashing $20 million of stock, including 20% off all Manchester, 20% off all curtains and blinds. Hurry! Spotlight's massive $20 million sellout, 2 days only. Rush into Spotlight now.
Yeah, Graham, I know this is the third Monday in a row. I know. Yeah, but he's really sick, Graham. No, he really is sick. Yeah, I know it's important. It won't happen again this week. Oh, damn.
Watch the mighty lions devour their feed, hand-feed majestic giraffe, and meet awesome rhino face-to-face. All this and much more at Orana Wildlife Park.
At the Sweet Centre, the sale of sales is now on. Hurry in for up to 40% off leather sweets. Be quick for up to 40% off fabric sweets. Everything is reduced store-wide. That's all stock in store. The sale of sales is now on with up to 40% off, plus 4 years interest-free. So don't miss out. Only at the Sweet Centre, Christchurch and Nelson.
Happen to be this summer, you'll never be far from an excellent day of cricket. It'll be a great day of action, fun for the kids, and the best cricket you'll see in the country. It's your team, your day. State Cricket, there for the game.
From graffiti and taggers.
Dogs leaving their messages everywhere to say this is where I've been.
To something far more serious.
I heard people shouting, get me. It wasn't just vandalism. Let's set the trap.
And the seriously strange.
We're going to get it.
The night out.
It was.
Let's get sausages out now.
There's all the mood of an open-air party.
This is what I've been doing all week's vacation.
Exposés Beware. Vandals on the Rampage. Wednesday.